You guys.
I'm muted there. I got myself off mute. Hi, Monica. How are you doing?
Good. How are you, Liza?
Good. I wanted to take a minute and introduce you to Josh Atherton.
Hi, Josh.
He is,
Hi.
have you seen Josh before ever?
I've seen your tweets on Twitter.
There you go. Perfect.
Oh, great.
He is in charge of the St. Vrain Valley Education Foundation,
Okay,
and
good.
he had some news that he wanted to share with you today.
Awesome.
Well, Monica, it's great to see you virtually, unfortunately. I wish we could do this in person, but it's kind of the normal right now, right?
Yes.
So I wanna thank you for being here. First and foremost, you are not in trouble, okay? I think you know that, but we did do this under disguise a little bit. I told Liza not to let you know that I was gonna be on here, but we're happy to let you know of some what we think is really good news that you are actually one of four finalists for Teacher of the Year for St. Vrain Valley Schools.
Wow, very cool.
And not only that, but you're also the Teacher of the Year for Coleridge as well. Okay, and it's probably more important, right?
It's pretty cool.
And we are so excited about it. We're so excited about you. It's funny because I know Liza and we've chatted a little bit about you and who you are, and she's been filling me in about the things that you're doing during this COVID crisis. And it sounds like you're doing a lot of great things with your students and connect with your students. And interestingly enough, the nominations were all turned in back in January, February, before this whole pandemic happened.
Yeah.
And I think it's pretty incredible. So congratulations. We're really excited about you being a finalist. And just so that you know, the way it kind of works is that we have a Teacher of the Year who has already been announced. Our superintendent announced it last week. And then we have four finalists, and each of four finalists come from the different areas of the school district to kind of represent that area. And so you represent your school's area and all the teachers. And we had over 900 nominations this year, teacher nominations this year. And
Wow.
so you're the cream of the crop. So congratulations.
Thank you.
The other part I wanted to let you know is that our foundation is actually going to be sending you a $1,500 check as prize money for this.
Okay.
And you can use that for whatever you want, okay? Whether it's, doing something after this whole thing is over with and taking your family somewhere or, whatever you want, okay? I always tell all of our candidates, just use it for yourself, okay? I can't stop you for using it for your classroom or for your students, but my preference is that you would do something for yourself, okay?
Yeah.
All right, do you have any questions?
All right. No, I'm actually just in shock right now. It takes me a little while to process all this, I think.
Well, that's good. That's good that you're in shock, because if you weren't, then you probably knew about it, and that would not be good. But we, yeah, exactly.
I was wondering about the Zoom part, but now it all makes sense.
And I think the other part of this too is that normally we have, you probably know, but we had to cancel Tribute to Teachers that we actually going to be we should have been having this weekend. And that's really unfortunate for us because I don't know if you've ever been to that event before, but it's Liza can tell you it's a great event. It was supposed to be at the Omni this year for the first time, and kind of a formal event. You could bring a spouse or a partner, and it's just a big celebration. We have the entire school board there. We have our superintendents. We do a lot of great things, and obviously we can't do that this year. So we wanted to find a creative way to let you know, because normally we'd bring you up on stage and we'd present you your prize check and your certificate. The other part I forgot to tell you too is that we're also giving you a goodie bag.
Oh, sweet.
And the goodie bag will have, gosh, it has stuff like free massages, it has free oil changes. I mean, just businesses throughout the community just pitch in a bunch of really cool things for that too. Free tickets
Awesome.
to Elitch's, free tickets to a Rockies game, those
Nice.
type of things too.
Great.
Okay.
Awesome. Thank you
All
so
right.
much.
Yeah, and we'll be inviting you to our fall gala, and which is our big fundraiser that we do. I think Liza's been to that before, and that event typically has about 600 people come to it, all of our community and business partners. It's a big fundraiser for the foundation, but it's also a celebration of our school districts as well. And we'll be, because we can't have Tribute to Teachers, we'll be inviting you and the other three finalists and our Teacher of the Year to that event to be highlighted at that time in November.
Cool. Awesome.
Okay.
Very cool.
Go ahead, Liza.
Yeah, so congratulations, Monica. I was telling Josh that honestly, that how much you absolutely deserve this and how very proud we are of you and the work that you do all of the time and just the amazing things that you do building our orchestra program. And I didn't tell you, Josh, she also has a part where she has the parents play a little bit as well at the first concert for the sixth grade. Let them see how it feels. Yeah, I cross buns by the parents. Paige shared your work this morning that you pushed out. With your permission, I'd love to share that link with Josh as well, so he can see the amazing things you're doing for kids right now. And I just, you totally deserve this and then some. So all of your hard work is absolutely noticed. And thank you for everything you do, not only for the Coleridge community, but for our St. Vrain Valley School community as well. Really, really appreciate it.
Thank you, Liza. I appreciate that. Well, Josh, is your wife, Anne?
She is.
Okay, actually, I shared the link that I shared with Liza with her yesterday.
Awesome.
Yeah.
that's great. It's been a very interesting time with her too, as she spent 12 years at Longmont High School, now being with eCredit. It's, what you guys are doing there during this time is just incredible. And I can't say enough about you and your fellow colleagues about what you guys are doing. And on behalf of the foundation, I just want to say congratulations and thank you so much. Keep up the good work. Okay. Seriously, this is a very small piece of what we can do to really recognize you and your colleagues about the good work you're doing. And as I was telling Liza earlier, during these crazy times, you really see the true character of people just in general, but especially with our educators. And, most of our educators are just stepping up during very, very difficult times and trying to serve their students to the best of your ability. And it's not perfect. But you are doing a great job. Everything that Liza's told me that you're doing a great job, and you're doing it on behalf of your students. And as a foundation, we congratulate you and we thank you for that.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Well, congratulations. You'll be getting the check in the mail. Okay.
Okay.
And, we will be following up with you, probably next, I would say maybe month or so, as we kind of figure out what's going on with this. And, the one thing Don also wanted to potentially bring all of you guys to a school board meeting, our superintendent, I should say, Don, I wanted to bring you to our maybe a school board meeting in the fall and recognize you guys there too. So keep an eye on things, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
All right. Well, congratulations again. Good luck. And if you need anything, feel free to reach out to the foundation.
Okay, great. Thank you so much, Josh. Thank you.
And Josh, please tell your committee, thank you so much. I know there's a lot of time and effort that goes into planning the event, as well as vetting all the applications, and just everything you guys do to help us support our teachers is so meaningful. So thank you. And please tell your committee, thank you as well.
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Liza. Appreciate it. Have a great day, you too.
Yep. Thanks. Take care.
Take care. Bye.
Congratulations, Monica.
Thank you, Liza.
I'm so proud of you.